And y'all put that motor oil down wherever you want. Oh, hey. How's it going? Here we are, Skydive Orange. It's a beautiful day. Gonna make some, excuse me. Gonna make some skydives. I got a good friend of mine coming out. Really nice fella. Very urbane and sophisticated. Why don't we go meet him?
Hey, man.
Hey, how you doing, buddy?
I ain't scared, that's all I gotta say.
Yeah?
Ain't
nothing to be scared of.
That's right here, man.
Ain't nothing like driving cattle.
Ain't nothing like hunting bear either.
Yeah, damn straight. What's your name, buddy?
Hank.
Hank? How's it going? I'm Dan. Nice to meet you.
Alright, I don't really like this suit. It's kind of purple queer like, but it's alright.
It's a little girly.
Yeah, I know.
I wouldn't let the lady folks see you like that.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
I'm ready to go, man.
Alright. So what's your plan today? What's you gonna do?
I'm gonna get up in that plane right there, and I reckon I'm gonna fall out of it.
You gonna fall right out of it?
Yeah. No fear, man.
No fear.
No fear.
Just like the kids say, right?
Just like them.
Just like the city folks say. Alright. You ain't scared at all, huh?
Not even a little bit. Maybe a little bit. But
maybe a little.
Just don't put that on the tape.
Oh, alright. Ain't nothing like when that tractor rolled over top of you.
Well, maybe a little bit like that.
A little bit. Well, I hope not.
Yeah, I hope not.
I hope not. Damn near had to cut your arm off.
Well, they cut it off, but I got to put it back on, man. It's real strong.
It looks good.
Thank you.
All right, man. Anybody you want to say hello to?
Philip, Betty, Joe. Shout out to my boys at Sturgis right now. Bubba C in jail. And that's about it. Stuart Baker.
All right, man. Well, I guess I'll see you down at the airplane.
See you there.
All right. All right. They say the South will rise again. Well, Hank's about to get it started. Nervous, he's a real man. Even though he's wearing purple.
Alright.
Alright, man, just a couple minutes, we're gonna do it.
I think I'm ready.
Outstanding, man. I'll see you out there. Don't let that rebel flag touch the ground, boy.
Man, that was awful. I can't say it enough.
Tell me all about it.
That was intense, man. We're falling and the rain was in my face and it was kind of painful. But I just kept thinking of my Confederate soldier ancestors. Had to go through much worse. It brought me through. Free fall was nice. The view was awesome. It was good.
Outstanding. I just want to congratulate your tandem instructor.
All right, man, bringing it home for Johnny Rev.